Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Storytime. Today is a very important day. It's my sister's birthday. So I'm gonna read a very special book just for her. It's called On the Night You Were Born by Nancy Tillman. On the night you were born, the moon smiled with such wonder that the stars peeked in to see you. And the night wind whispered, life will never be the same. Because there had never been anyone like you, ever in the world. So enchanted with you were the wind and the rain, that they whispered the sound of your wonderful name. The sound of your name is a magical one. Let's say it out loud before we go on. Callahan. It sailed through the farmland, high on the breeze. Who in the world is exactly like you? Who? Over the ocean, you are a miracle. And through the trees, until everyone heard it and everyone knew of the one and only ever you. Not once had there been such eyes, such a nose, such silly, wiggly, wonderful toes. In fact, I think I'll count to three, so you can wiggle your toes for me. When the polar bears heard, they danced until dawn. From faraway places, the geese flew home. The moon stayed up until next morning. And none of the ladybugs flew away. So whenever you doubt just how special you are, and you wonder who loves you, how much and how far, listen for geese honking high in the sky. They're singing a song to remember you by. Or notice the bears sleeping at the zoo. It's because they've been dancing all night for you. Or drift off to sleep to the sound of the wind. Listen closely. It's whispering your name again. If the moon stays up until morning one day, or a ladybug lands and decides to stay, or a little bird sits at your window a while, it's because they're all hoping to see you smile. For never before, in story or rhyme, not even once upon a time, has the world ever known a you, my friend, and it never will, not ever again. Ivan blew every trumpet and played every horn on the wonderful, marvelous night you were born. I hope you know how special you are. I love you.